Last topic. Topic number 5. Mr. Cam Cameron. Coach Cameron. Run the ball, man. I love watching you guys. I love watching you guys. When you do what you do best. Run the football. Play defense. Run the football. Play defense. Play action here. You know? Joe Flacco. 2 years. Only 2 years in the NFL. Okay? He's got second year in Nokia. He's not Dan Marino. He's decent. Mind you. He's not Dan Marino, and he's not throwing to any ridiculous. I mean, the receiving corps. I love Kelly Washington. Probably one of my favorite tight ends. Derek Mason, one of my favorite receivers. But this is not Arizona, okay? This is not Green Bay. So this, I don't understand the reason for slinging it all over the field. Run the ball. You got a decent enough defense, held Cincinnati 17 points, by the way, and Cincinnati this past week. You got Ray Rice, one of the best running backs in the league now. You have the best fullback in the league, Milan McCain, who can run a little bit, especially in the third and ones, fourth and ones, something, go with the one, and use a touchdown. Willis McGahee, decent and healthy, touchdown machine, first half of the year, but if you remember that. Ben Grubbs, the best guard in the league, best young lineman in the league. You got Michael Orr, rookie, playing pretty damn good. You got a future Hall of Famer, Sam, Matt Burke. I think I would hope Hall of Fame committee balance. So, yeah, run the ball, man. Come on, man. Run the ball, man. Got all that stuff, run the ball. Do what you do. You got cute early. All right, get KC, San Diego, and Cleveland. Yes, throwing all those passes and Flacco works against those teams. It doesn't work against good teams. That includes Cincinnati. The Bengals, they're actually decent this year. Run the ball. Okay, Coach Cameron. Coach John Harbaugh. Give Coach Kim smack upside here. I should run the ball. Okay, Coach Harbaugh, thank you. Just something like that. Anyway. Run the ball, man. Come on. Go Ravens. Come on. Do what you guys do. So, here's my 5 topics. By the way, I left something out. Darren Sharper tied for interceptions in the NFL with 7 with Jerry Spurge. You don't know who Jerry Spurge is. He's a rookie out of Oregon, plays for the Buffalo Bills. Dante Whitner, we got some company there. So look him up. I know the Bills are awful, but he's one of the few bright spots. Watch the guy, look at some highlights, whatever. Those are my 5 topics I want to just talk about going on the NFL right now. Week 10 just started. My Niners beating the Bears on Thursday night football on the NFL Network. Barely. And enjoy the games this weekend, and hopefully those games are better than ones if you did watch the Bear Niner game. All right. Thank you. Enjoy the games. Enjoy your weekend, and have a good day.